Culture Night, I suppose, is really a celebration of everything that's fun and interesting and diverse in Carlow. It's an opportunity to throw open the doors of the many brilliant centres we have here in Carlow, such as the library, the museum, the Arts Centre, St Patrick's College, and also places like the IT. And I suppose the idea is that on a normal day, these centres aren't maybe accessible to everybody. But on Culture Night, it's open, it's free, it's family friendly, and that's what makes it great, because you can see behind us here, we have Dublin Circus Project in full swing with their Circus Skills Workshop. And that's what it's all about. It's inviting people out to explore the diverse culture we have here in Carlow.
Culture Night Carlow is a really important event that happens just one evening within an entire calendar of cultural activities here in Carlow. There's so much going on in culture in Carlow. And what's really important to know is that, as we all know, culture is a part of human expression. And as you can see here this evening, there's so much activity going to be happening. There's so many people involved at so many different levels. And culture is really important in terms of the transformative effect it can have on us as a society, and our sense of well-being, and our sense of belonging, and our sense of being part of something. And to be able to give creative expression to that is really important.